I've been in the design profession for a little bit now. I started at IKEA in bedrooms doing sales, and now I actually do home furnishing consulting where customers come in and I help them furnish their homes and offices. I've done businesses and everything. And even my internship, I worked for an architect, and that was amazing because I got to see that perspective of work, the scope of architecture.